In this segment of the Word tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to save an existing document as a PDF file. The advantage of a PDF file is that the user or the viewer that you're sending this document is going to access it exactly how you have saved it, and they also cannot modify it, and they can open it in multiple devices as needed without needing Microsoft Word. So to convert this document into a PDF, there are a couple ways to do it, but one of the simplest ones is to click here on File and then choose Export. And then under this option, Create PDF or XPS Document, you simply click on Create PDF XPS, take note where you're saving it, and then give it a name. Press Publish, and that's all that there is to it. And now the document has been saved into PDF.